A death sentence for defending her client, Lynn Stewart. Lynn Stewart, a brilliant gung-ho trial attorney, has a stellar history that many attorneys would kill for. A defense attorney who truly fights for her clients, and far more often than not, brings them home. She has battled some of the biggest cases in New York history, beating quite a few and beating the government as well. After her representation of Egyptian cleric Omar Abdel Rahman for daring to speak out publicly in his defense and delivering a message of his thoughts to the public, she was charged with conspiracy, providing material support to terrorists, convicted, sentenced to, after an appeal, 10 years in federal prison, and disbarred. Lynn, 73, is a breast cancer survivor, and recently the cancer has returned. Her treatment in federal custody is, to say the least, far from optimal. That 10 years, increased by order of the Second Circuit Court of Appeals from 28 months, may prove a death sentence for a courageous, principled, and brilliant defense lawyer who's been a bane to the state since she first walked into a courtroom. Andrew Napolitano, former judge and conservative Fox TV contributor, has called the Stewart conviction a perverse victory for the Justice Department and a travesty of justice designed to intimidate all lawyers from vigorously advocating for their clients. To find out how you can help win justice for Lynn Stewart, contact lynnstewart.org. From Imprisoned Nation, this is Mumia Abu-Jamal.
These commentaries are recorded by Noel Hanrahan of Prison Radio.